First mode looks like single LED running. And the second mode looks like two LED running together. As you can see, no IC used, no transistor used. A piece is cardboard, 3 pieces double pole relays. As you can see, the coil voltage is 12 volt DC. This is the coil pins. This is pole A pins. This is pole B pins. Normally open A, common A. Normally close A. This is normally open B, common B, and this is normally close B. Connect normally open A pin to this coil pin. Connect together, these are coil pins. Negative polarity connect to here, just like this. 3 PCS 100 ohm resistors, brown, black, brown and gold. Connect together all LED cathode pins like this. So this is the common of LED cathode. This is LED group 1 lines. This is LED group 2 lines. And this is LED group 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and so on. 3 pieces 560 ohm resistors. It's common connected to negative of this capacitor. This is 12 volt DC power supply, negative and positive. No transistor. no IC. As you can see, without IC and without transistor, this first mode is looks like single LED running chaser. And the second mode, looks like two LED running together. Okay.